We want 1 million Welsh speakers here in Wales by 2050. And education has a big role to play to help us get there. We want to make it easy for you to know which type of school works best for your child. Schools in Wales have to tell everyone whether they teach in Welsh, English, or use a combination of both languages. So we're introducing 3 new school categories so everyone can easily understand which language is used in every school. Category 1, English medium. These schools mainly use English and will communicate with parents and carers in English. Welsh is still an important part of Category 1 schools. At least 15% of your child's school activities will be delivered in Welsh, both inside and outside the classroom, so that your child has the opportunity to use their Welsh skills. Category 2, dual language. These schools use both Welsh and English and will communicate with parents and carers in both languages. Learners will have more time learning in Welsh to develop their skills, with at least 50% of school activities, both inside and outside the classroom, delivered in Welsh. Schools might choose to deliver everything in Welsh up to the age of 7, or that 50% of school activities are in Welsh throughout the school. Category 3. Welsh medium. The main language of these schools is Welsh and will communicate with parents and carers in Welsh, English or bilingually. Up to the age of 7, all lessons will be in Welsh, and from then onwards, at least 80% of your child's school activities, both inside and outside the classroom, will be delivered in Welsh, so that by the time your child leaves school, they'll be bilingual in both Welsh and English. We want all our learners here in Wales to grow up feeling comfortable with their Welsh. The more time your child spends learning and being taught in Welsh, the more confident they'll become. Our new category system will help you find the right school for your child, wherever they are on their Welsh language journey. To find out more, visit our website.